Sam, you may begin when you're ready.
I'm so sorry, ma'am, but I don't even know your name. My Sam, what's yours?
Oh my God, it hurts so much.
Right. Nicole, it's great to meet you. I just want to begin by saying I'm so sorry about your arm. I know how difficult that must be for you and your family.
I'm so scared. Am I going to die? I mean... Why do you get dizzy? Room is spinning. Oh, I think I'm losing consciousness.
Losing consciousness? Terrific! Nicole, tell me about your life. How's your support network?
Are you freaking serious? I'm dying, man. Do something!
Do something, yeah. Nicole, listen. I know these questions seem silly right now. I mean, yeah, you're experiencing severe traumatic shock. And sure, you may be just mere minutes from death. But I can't do anything about your arm until I get to know who you are right here. Deep down to the goal, please. Help me. Do you have a significant other? Anyone you are romantic with? You seem a little hesitant to talk about your boyfriend. Are you sure everything's okay?
Now we're up to something. Well, actually, things have been a little difficult lately.
I'm so sorry to hear that. Do you want to talk about it?
Well, I don't know. It's just that we used to go on dates and talk all the time and everything was perfect. Mm. But lately, the relationship just feels a little empty.
Aha. Please, tell me more.
Well, I don't know. That we used to share things like going to juggling class, doing archery, and singing and dancing in the landing. Ever since I lost my arm in the boat explosion, it's like he doesn't even care about me anymore.
Oh. Nicole, I care about you. I love and treasure you with all of my heart.
Oh, thank you. That's all I need to hear. I just need to know that someone cares. Thank you. You've cured me.
That was wonderful, Sam. Thank you. That was just empathy. Did you feel that? Souls meeting. A meeting of the soul. That's the word. Wonderful. Now, do you have any feedback you'd like to share with our students?
Yes, it sucks. The rest of you should be ashamed of yourself. I'll give you my feedback right now.
But my soul is healing. You learn.